Houseflies, or Musca domestica, are considered rulers of the insect scavenging world. Many predators are waiting to gobble them up. Even disease-conscious humans try to shut them out or exterminate them once they're inside. So to survive, houseflies depend on excellent sensory awareness and top-notch aerial maneuverability. Like all insects, a housefly's body is covered with a hard exoskeleton of chitin and is divided into three sections: head, thorax, and abdomen. A pair of large complex eyes covers most of the housefly's head, which is composed of 3,000 to 6,000 simple eyes. They can focus in on the particulars of the environment around them. Instead, they provide an excellent mosaic view of everything to the left, right, front, and above the fly. Houseflies also boast three additional simple eyes called ocelli, located between the two compound eyes. It is kind of a navigational device or compass, letting the fly know which way is up. It accomplishes this by keeping track and moving towards sunlit areas, which is why they are often found buzzing around windows. Parasitic architecture can be defined as an adaptable, transient, and exploitive form of architecture that forces relationships with host buildings in order to complete themselves. Parasites cannot sustain their own existence without siphoning energy from the surplus supply demonstrated in host buildings. These kinds of buildings sit, lean, or cling onto other buildings. Parasitic building to the host Lanco building located at Price Business Park. With the fly's mosaic view, the proposal's design feature is structured in a way allowing natural light to pass and enter. It becomes a parasite with how it leans on the building seen from afar.
So that's it! I'm Jasmine,
Rachel,
Jenica,
and we are
Powerful It Girls. Girls.
Ah, sorry, It Girls. I'm so sorry.
I'm going to break up.
This morning.